2 weeks out from the federal budget, leaders in Sydney's West are concerned local infrastructure will be short-changed. At least 10 major roads need urgent upgrades, but there's been no hint as to which, if any, will get funding.
The Hume Highway through the heart of Liverpool at a constant crawl.
It is always bad. I don't know what the government is doing, but the amount of population that's getting here.
A high-rise population boom fueling road rage.
It's always backed up. Everyone drives like maniacs on this road as well.
And the congestion is costly. The federal government warned by an expert panel traffic on the Hume could cost the economy over $142,000 every day.
This section of road is projected in 2036 to take 30 minutes just to travel 3.5 kilometres.
The review also identifying 10 desperately needed upgrades.
Western Sydney will be the congestion capital of Australia. Currently, we are the forgotten capital of Australia.
Among the high priority projects, Windsor and Richmond Roads, Elizabeth Drive, Cambridge Avenue at Glenfield, the Northern and Menangle Roads.
The Infrastructure Minister, Catherine King, won't say which of these roads will receive funding in this month's federal budget. She has told us she's considering the panel's recommendations.
Upping the stakes, the new airport opening in 2026.
If we don't deliver the roads, we risk having sheep paddocks around a new international airport for Western Sydney.
We could become an international laughingstock.
Serena Andaloro, 7 News.